Hey guys, we're gonna be doing Meepo offlane today. Sorry, I was moving the mic a bit. We're gonna be doing Meepo offlane. They are really mad at the lesion. Oh wow, I have to terribly pre-muted. It's okay. I don't know why people say Meepo isn't a good offlaner, but hopefully this game will be easy. Okay, I just need to stay in the range of the creeps. Look at that man, I tanked three of the birds and he's almost dead as well. But he made a mistake of not turning Q level 1 because he burned a lot of. And I'm just so tanky, I have 6 armor. This guy has more though. Please nerf Turblade. Meepo used to be the highest armor hero at level 1, I think. Contesting with Odie. But now there's a bloody Turblade that has 11 armor at level 2. Boys. It's fine, he still has 560 HP. This guy has a bit of regen. I think I'll level 3, I'll play aggressive. I might get bottled. I'll get bottled to contest the bottom rune and gank mid. Tinker's the main problem here. I think this game is going to be pretty easy for me besides Tinker. The spirit, it depends actually, because if the... if they like get a perfect egg off and then the Q, everyone's going to fucking melt, and then you got this guy laser someone that's attacking the egg. That's already cancerous. Anyways, I got 2 lost hits so far. I'll be level 2 before 2 minutes. And yeah, I wish I had. I lost some gold, otherwise, I would have bought Tango and then got these trees down and stack. Because you can stack that easy if they're just going to be pulling, but right now. This is okay. I wouldn't go to stack if the creep wave is here, obviously. And I also don't have him. He's level 2, so I can't kill him. Okay, I'm not dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Fucked up with that poof. I got too greedy for that last hit. It's okay. So I'll send this guy back, but now I can just start harassing them a bit more. I didn't chase that because the Phoenix still had his Q. I don't think I should have gone for this rune as well, but I can start playing a lot more aggressive now. Once I get my bottle as well, and this guy is, he's out of regen once he's full HP. Phoenix is coming, he doesn't have any more regen left though. Problem with Phoenix is the Q that he has. Look at the amount of damage I'm dashing out, he has no more regen left, so that's it. Using a... Where the fuck did he go?
nice. I would have dived that. I want to dive that. Tanked away too much tower hits. I'm playing too aggressive, that's the main reason that I'm failing. But you can see the amount of pressure I'm putting on. I shouldn't have played so aggressive on him though. Fuck this guy and his pure damage. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? I played Terrorblade and I didn't know that. Alright, that was okay. What the hell, how fast did Terrorblade respawn? He just died. He has his ulti now though, right? No, he doesn't. Maybe I can kill him. Can you Sunstrike again? Can you Sunstrike? Okay, okay, tell me when Sunstrike is done. Cause I can kill him. Tell me Sunstrike. Go? Just please, Sunstrike for me. He's almost dead every time and then... I even told you to Sunstrike and you didn't do it. I was looking at your cooldowns. I can't kill him now, he's level 6. You got Sunstrike? Attack it! Attack it! Good job. They have a ward somewhere here. Because they go after my illusions. Go. Go, go, go. I'm here. If he TP's in, go on him. Yep. You're getting charged. You're charged. He's charging you. You don't have ulti. I am tracked. Use W. Oh, you can't kill him. No. I'm coming, go, go, go. What the fuck? Why did it go there? I'm coming, wait. Use Q! That, yeah, well played. Good job. There's a ward here, just I'll D ward. I'm coming, I killed the thing though. I have no more sentries, but I will buy them 1 second. Where is wards? Tell me, I have sentries. Where are the wards? Ping only once, so I know. Slug, where are wards? I'm coming. Go. you sunstrike him? I will get the real one. Go heal up, go heal up, go heal up. They won't push. They won't push this early. I'm gonna go rush, guys. I'm smoked. Don't come, I'm smoked. I'm pushing top and then I'm gonna go rush. Never mind. Just kill this bitch. I need to go rush. I need to use buyback. Yeah, I need to go rush. Can someone help me? I don't have buyback now. I'm coming, DD rune, DD rune. Thank you. He used buyback. Tinker used buyback. You have Yules. Yules him! Oh my god, not yourself, bro. You're gonna die. Why did he Yules yourself? Go mid, please go mid. They are Tinker, no buyback. Go back after Drax. Go back now, run. Okay, good job. Just go back, please. Career is full. Okay, it's empty now. It's too scared to rush. I even forgot I was doing commentary. This game got too intense. Oh god, wrong item. Please, I need career, I have sheepstick. Go duel him. Uh-oh. Sorry, that was my bad. I told you to duel him. I'm coming. Go push bot, I will push top. I will TP bot, just keep pushing. I'm coming. I'm coming bot, go. Tinker is dead.
Jag går in här. Jag
går in.
Fuck. I was a bad pro.
Will you shut up, please? I don't fucking care about your nice farm. Go back. Just go back. Go back, guys. Why are you fighting? Just go back. Disengage. You're gonna die, he's gonna do AoE. Three people equals AoE, just so you know.
That's
really
nice lady.
Mukta Mekal. Italy Garam Makai. Nice. You have sweet boy. Hey, sweeted or deadly buddy? Mana bhi bahut sweet. Chala Italy.
Let's go.
Yeah, maybe on top. Somewhere here. Just careful, you guys are in all in dark area. Don't go alone. They will force a fight in that corner and everyone will die. Bounty is there. You're tracked, bro. No, don't fight, just go back. Wait, we need to push top, not mid. Go top. Well, let's lock take the racks, yeah. Let's lock take it. Go bot slug. Split push. Just split push, yeah, just go. Just push the bot tower. Just split push. Go. They are all top. I'm pushing mid, you're pushing bot, they're pushing top. Go push top. I'm coming, he has Aegis. It's fine, we took racks and they used all their stuff and we even killed Spirit Break. Fight them, you have. Oh, your Aegis is gone. this was fucking hard game. I'm so tired after that game, holy shit. My brain feels fried. I had the most lost hits. Well, I guess I was split pushing a lot and I had like a, I don't know, boots of travel pretty fast. Like 17 minutes after Axe. No. 22 minutes boots of travel, I think. I just had to do it because of the Tinker. Couldn't rush it. I had the highest GPM and XPM. XPM was Slark was tied with me. That's kind of bad, I guess. But I was offlane. Not bad. Anyways, I'll post this game on YouTube. Sorry for being quiet. Pretty fucking hard game. Hard to play Meepo and do that. Even though it's 4.4k MMR. But yeah, I don't know if I'll edit anything in this. I'll just leave it as a full game. Let you guys enjoy it and then see what normally you're meant to be doing on Meepo. I did do a lot of mistakes. But again, I had to be active on the map early game. Otherwise, they would rage at me. I think I'm gonna queue again and I'll maybe record it again. But I'm probably gonna be playing Meepo offline again. Everyone says it's so shit, but no one expects it to be like so overpowering. Like, you saw how much pressure I was putting on offlane. Even though I did feed the Terrorblade, just he couldn't do anything when I went on him. If only the Phoenix didn't learn his E. He was probably maxing this. Which is a good idea with Meepo. This is also good, but again, I wasn't. It's better if you just max this, cause I wasn't really attacking them. I was just using puff to harass, like net puff puff, regenerate bottle or go back to base and then net puff puff. So yeah, that's all I was doing. So he's on his behalf, he was doing really good by maxing this, or even adding this. They kept the Terrorblade healed, and kept me. I just couldn't contest about it. And because I was using both nets on the Terrorblade, I couldn't cancel this. I don't think you can cancel this as well. It might do, because it's channeling. Yeah, I think it cancelled it, but yeah, because I used both nets. Oh wow. It's my first game of the day, so I wasn't really into it that much. I had no musics. Yeah, I'm gonna cut it here. It's at 55 minutes, so it's gonna be 40 FPS. But yeah, I'll put it up in a few before I go to work or something, or later tonight after I come from work, because everyone's using the internet right now and it's gonna lag them. But yeah, please remember to like and subscribe, and let me, if you guys did see a lot of mistakes, just point out the time where it is in game and just let me know where I fucked up. Obviously skipping the first 10 minutes because I did feed offlane. I was 0-3 or something like that. But yeah, remember to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below on what you want to see next.